Pakistan meets Mexico with Nihari Birria tacos. I've seen a lot of comments about how there's similarities between our dishes, so I had to give this a try. Let's make a spice mix with clove, chili powder, cardamom pods, fennel seeds, black peppercorns, and cumin seeds. Salt your beef and bone marrow, then heat up a pot with oil, and let's get some color on your beef. Remove the beef and clean the bottom of your pot with onions and ginger, turmeric, and garlic paste. Add your spice mix and bring your beef back into the pot. Cover it with beef stock, and now you can add your chilies. We have ancho chile, guajillo chile, and chile de árbol. Cook this on medium heat for about 45 minutes. Remove the chilies with a bit of the broth, blend it, and put it back into the pot. Now you can mix and boil, and it should be pretty soft. Let's remove the meat and shred it. Grab a corn tortilla and dip it into your broth. Then place it in a medium hot pan with some Oaxaca cheese, your meat, and a bit more broth. Get each side nice and toasted. In a small bowl, add more broth with onions, cilantro, ginger, and lemon juice. Dip and enjoy.